My name is Basic Butch, and I represent Lincoln Heights. Viva Los Anarchists.
I'm Chocahontas. I'm from San Diego. Viva Los Anarchists.
I'm Frightening Lightning, representing the Miracle Mile.
I'm Lil Regulate here. I'm 14 years old. I live in Ventura, California. I am captain of Los Anarchists Junior Derby.
Hi, my name is Minor Threat, representing Bakersfield, California, and I'm the co-captain of the Los Anarchists Roller Derby team.
My name is Twiggy Marley, and I'm representing Los Feliz, and I skate for Los Anarchists Junior Roller Derby.
My derby name is Mount Crushmore. I am here representing Simi Valley, California.
I'm Rainbow Smash. I'm from Northridge. Viva Los Anarchists.
I am Trixie Take One.
This was about 3 years ago, and I just saw them skating, and I was like, this is so hardcore. I want to do this.
The aggression, I didn't know that friendly violence was a thing, and I had never been a part of a super contact sport before. It was an extremely good outlet for me to get out all of those emotions that had been building up for so long.
Starting derby was very humbling. My first practice was the first time I learned how to skate. Starting with a bunch of people who knew how to skate already was really hard and intimidating for me, but it was also a great experience, and it's taught me how to be grateful for the things that are hard.
If I didn't do derby, I wouldn't have as much confidence. I'm smaller, but I don't think size really matters as much when it comes to endurance and skill, because you can be really small but still be the best one on the track.
There are a few moments in my derby career that I felt were amazing. It was because very team involved. We played against Foco. We were behind by 90 points, and we came back, and in the last jam, my team got me out for a lead jammer, and I came around to get that last winning point, and we won by 1 point.
I love skating with younger players. I love skating with girls, you know, elementary school to middle school, because I can give them a lot of help and insight, because I was about their age when I first started as well.
The thing I really love about derby is I really love the community, and I really love my team and all the girls that are in it.
I love the toughness about roller derby because it has a lot of energy and the intensity is really high.
I've always been the kid that's kind of shy and was like in the corner kind of, but like derby gave me a lot more confidence, and I'm now like really social and all that.
After you like smash a person down or something, it's really fun. And you feel like really strong and powerful.
I like derby not only because the community is so great and it's a fun game, but also when I tell people, I play roller derby, they get kind of scared, and it's nice.
If you're considering starting derby, I definitely recommend it if you're really looking for a good community and you're looking for a good sport to play that has a lot of intensity and a lot of good energy, then I definitely recommend skating.